don't know if they have them out yet, do they?
I was watching. I don't know. I didn't see either. I don't know. I can't tell.
Brendan Hires is a race leader. And then the 11 Brian Moore second, and 185 Matt Hexen third.
They maybe taking him to check him or something.
Maybe.
They have two here, so they can still race.
Oh, I see.
They couldn't race if they only had one. I remember years ago, back in the 70s, they had one.
Yeah,
yeah, when we sat here. So they got another one.
Speaking of the 93, we wanted to mention tonight that Casey Schmoyer drove that car for the last couple of years. Casey and Mark Heredia, of course, Mark drove the car as well.
That's where the wreck is.
Congratulate them on the birth of Clay, their young son Clay, born back on September 10th. That's a great dirt track racing day. And Clay, born on September 10th, 2019. Congratulations to Casey Schmoyer, Mark Heredia. The 93 car will ride again. Just when you think that car is done, Phil Everett will find a way to repair it. It's not going to be pretty, but I guarantee you.
Thank you.
Track is clear. We're getting ready to go back to green flag racing, and your leader is Brendan Heyer at the 44. Brendan Heyer. And then when it came down the straightaway, Johnson back into shifting out on that 185 car, then it went around, so he'll relinquish the third spot. The leader is the 11, Brian Boyd. Brian took the lead on lap number 9.